It's gonna be a miserable summer.
Okay, so hopefully that'll work. Alright, y'all, welcome to April's training show. If you do not know this already, April is a new jewelry lady. So, this whole event today is all about her. It's her launch party, kickoff, debut, whatever you wanna call it. So, we're excited for her. I'm actually her jewelry mama. I'm from Georgia, so I came in yesterday. We did some fun training and stuff last night, and then got her ready to go for today. So what I'm gonna do is I will actually do the entire show for her. She just gets to watch, hang out, take mental notes, whatever. We're recording it, so she'll have something to refer back to. But everything today is all about April. So any orders all go to her. Any future bookings all are for her. So everything that we're doing is for her. I just do the work, so don't worry about it. she will be earning everything. So I like to get started by getting to know people. So I just want you to go around the room, tell me your name and what you would do with an extra $1,000 a month. Okay, so these are just some fun diva dollars. You hold them, dream big. The whole point of today is for you guys to have fun, and we appreciate you being here to support her. So I always promise my shows are never boring. We always have a good time. So we can start up here with Vivian. So just hold them, feel the $1,000, and then pass them. Tell us what you do with it.
Oh, okay.
I'm sorry.
What you would do with an extra $1,000 a month in your name?
I'm Vivian Rollins, and the extra $1,000 called me.
Hey,
Bill, spin it. Bill, spin it, okay. Initially, it was just extra money. I realized I went to school to take a pay cut in my real job. Like, the check, it sounded really good on the offer, and then when it came in the check, like, I'm like, ooh, I need some extra money here. Because I used to bartend, and I was either going to have to go back to waiting tables or bartending on top of working a full-time job, or this fell into my lap, and I wore no jewelry. So I was like, well, if that's all she does, I can do it. So I just share with you guys, in case you know someone or you yourself could use an extra $1,000 a month, I just tell people, like, seriously, if you think about it, if your boss came in and said, if you work an extra 4 hours every week, you'll get a $10,000 a year raise. Are you game? And most people would be like, well, yeah, sign me up. Well, that's pretty much what it is. If you just play in jewelry one night a week, you can easily add an extra $10,000 a year to your family's income. So, and that's taking off your couple weeks to enjoy your vacation or holidays. That's what it looks like to work one day a week in jewelry. So, what we're going to do is some other games. I kind of have like a running game that we do throughout the whole thing, and I've said it a few times already, but if you hear me say jewelry lady, you will get a ticket, and if you say April Brooks, okay? So, every time I say jewelry lady,
April Brooks.
Okay, so you will know who your jewelry lady is by the end of the day.
April Brooks.
Exactly. Okay. All right, and I'll probably have to go get my lunch. Get him in a minute. You scream.
I'll get him if you want.
Okay. We can get him in a minute when he's done. Okay, so first, obviously, I want to thank April for getting us together and having me come over here from Georgia. Road trip. Love it. Lots of fun. But normally, it's just a fun girls get together, but today, like I said, it's so much more because it is her training show. And so we appreciate you guys being here to support her. And we've kind of went over the games. So one of the other things that we do is I just pretty much teach my girls the purse game. So does everybody have their purse accessible?
Mine's on the chair.
Okay. If not, like, it's okay. But if you have it, grab it. If you do not have a purse with you, then you will just find something in the room. And so as far as what you're going to do is you're going to find something in your purse that starts with this letter. Okay? So, yeah. All right. And then if you don't have your purse, then I want you to look for something in the room. So does everybody have a purse? Okay, perfect. All right, so this is pretty much the other game. So as soon as you see something, like the first two or three people to pull something out will get a ticket with that letter. And then this is just kind of how I teach my girls to do their entire show. It's just a flip chart. It's fun, and we are a little crazy with what comes out of our purse.
If I had my real purse, I could sew your button on mine.
Yeah. It's okay. I had ladies win with a wallet, so just think outside the box and be creative, okay? So our first letter is P.
Pink.
I don't have
another
pink.
Ticket.
Pink.
Pink. Pink. A phone. Okay, anybody else?
Pam.
Oh, yes, okay. So we got a couple in here that got tickets.
Okay, come in.
So just,
that's why I got it.
Just
the matter of the pink. Yeah, we'll do, and we're going to try to do like the first two or three people, the first one to get them out.
Pills.
So.
How are you two like that?
All right, who's the go-to?
Okay, so we got one here, Michonne, and then,
Barb?
Evelyn had a phone on her.
All right,
Miss Evelyn,
come on, we got
this factory next. Okay, so y'all, does anybody guess what P stands for?
Premier.
So in case you didn't know, that's what you were at a Premier Design Jewelry Show. And so just a couple key points about Premier, because you may or may not already know this. We've been around for 31 years, and they're a completely debt-free company, which to me is awesome, because we went through Dave Ramsey, and it just means a lot to be part of a debt-free company, because they are able to do so much more for us in the field, and they're able to do so much for us in the field. They're also able to do for the hostesses. They run specials, just all kind of things, and give back to missionaries all around the world because they are a debt-free company. So they put their money back into missionaries and just like worldwide, like the 64 different countries we support missions in. So it's just huge and so much more than jewelry.
She has the color.
It's fine. She's fine. Okay, and then really like Premier's focus, their whole reason for starting Premier was not because they needed money. The couple, Joan and Annie, they were completely set for life, but they just felt the Lord was speaking to them to create something because their daughter was in the mission field and they saw a huge need for not only the mission field needing money, but also just women in general to be able to stay home or be able to just have something alongside their other jobs or just some extra money that they could be gone less from the home and make more money. So that's why they pay us as much as they do, which I'll get to in a little bit. But it's high fashion jewelry, and I always clarify because most people, and there may be some of you all in the room that are like the real thing only, or don't know that there's something in between and think everything else is costume jewelry if it's not the real thing. Okay? Anybody feel like that? No? Okay. So there's a high fashion jewelry, which is in the middle. And I always let people know when you're looking at the spectrum of jewelry, like you've got costume over here and high fashion, or fine jewelry over here, high fashion more closer to the fine jewelry side of that spectrum. So what that means is it's made with real gold and silver. It's just not solid all the way through. So whatever industry standards is for plating for high fashion premier, make sure they're above it. They're very, very OCD as far as their quality control of everything and their product. So you don't ever have anything to worry about as far as that goes. And our earring posts are titanium. So if you have any irritation, you shouldn't be fine with any of the posts on the earrings because they're made with titanium. So that's just a little bit of information. And actually, high fashion jewelry is about 80-85% of the jewelry market. So a lot of these people in Hollywood, they're just probably not actually wearing, you know, what people think is the real thing. It is, like I said, so made with the real gold and silver. It's just not solid. So it makes me feel better. All those, you know, girls out there probably just blinging out some high fashion jewelry. So that's just a little bit about Premier. So our next letter is G.
Gum.
Gum.
Glasses.
Glasses and gum. Okay. We got our first three. Beverly and Michonne. And y'all, G stands for golden guarantee. So kind of as I go through and explain like the quality of the jewelry, what a lot of people don't realize about Premier is all of the jewelry is guaranteed. So for me, like when I started, I didn't wear jewelry and I didn't really know nothing about jewelry, but I was like, well, they guarantee it, so it's gotta be okay. So anyways, all of the jewelry on our manufacturing defect, what that means, it's not gonna be normal wear and tear, but like if a stone falls out, if a clasp breaks, if it tarnishes, any type of manufacturing defect, Premier will replace it. I have now got a whole nother, like, I don't know, respect for the product because I went to our manufacturing plant a couple times and watched ladies individually put in stones. So I was like, oh, okay. So there's a lot of human touch there, and I have like a whole new respect for stone falls out. But it's rare. We have less than a 3% return rate. But if something happens, we want you to let us know immediately. Premier is all about service. So we are more focused on serving people than we are about selling to people. And they don't just say that. A lot of other companies, you know, have things that they say, but Premier just like completely stands for the service side of things. And Andy likes to say we're more of a direct sales or direct service company than a direct sales company. So in the first 60 days, it's free. So like tonight, if you're buying any gifts for Mother's Day or graduation, check your piece right away when it comes in. So there's if there is any issues, we can get it taken care of right away. But after the first 60 days, you just pay $5. So like right now, since there were a lot of ladies familiar with Premier, if you have any old jewelry and have any type of manufacturing issues with it, don't throw it away. You know, let April know and we can take care of it. For $5, you'll get a new piece. If it's no longer in stock, they will give you that value towards anything in the current collection. So that's just a little bit about our golden guarantee. And so just some tips for you to keep your jewelry looking good longer and to avoid having some of these issues just by user error. These are some ways to keep your jewelry looking pretty longer. And these are S's to avoid. Okay, I used to go around the room and ask, and I always got some funny extra S's, so we just kind of cover it now. So these are S's to avoid in the jewelry. You don't want to shower in it. You can think about if you don't clean your shower, it gets a little funky. So you can imagine, like, this is not your, you know, like, your wedding or anything like that they're okay to shower in. The jewelry, that kind of becomes part of you that you never take off. This is more accessories, fun, high fashion, like, just to dress you up, not to wear every day. You don't want to sweat in it, and I have a running joke at all my jewelry shows in Georgia. I'm like, listen, y'all, when you walk outside, and I can say the same thing, obviously, for Alabama, it's called glistening. It's a little different, okay? You just don't want to work out in it. It's okay to glisten in it. Just don't go to the gym and work out. Unless you're me, of course, or if you are a jewelry lady, but I wear earrings to the gym.
April Brooks.
Yeah. Because I always, yeah, I always make sure I look like the jewelry lady. So I have my earrings on. There you go. Daddy, go for it.
Daddy's after that win.
And then you don't want to swim in it because the chemicals obviously can cause it to turn and have issues. I just want to cruise with Premier, so we leave in 3 weeks. The boat leaves from Miami on April 3rd, so we're all super excited, and there's probably about 2,000 ladies on this boat, and you better believe the pool will be full of all of us in our earrings. So you will know who's the jewelry lady on that boat. You may have to, like, pass around the bag on that. Yeah. You're paying attention now. Yeah, so those are some things, and then sprays. So like body sprays, perfume, hair sprays. Avoid those at all costs with your jewelry because it'll dull them down. So you want to keep it shiny, blingy, and sparkly longer. So just avoid the sprays. I'll sometimes move it over and spray, but if you can remember to do your spraying first and then put your jewelry on last. So let it be the last thing you put on. If you've got to go to work, just throw it in the bag. It's going to go with your outfit and just put it on in the car. We all sit in traffic long enough to put on jewelry. Even when you're getting out of the car, you know, 5 minutes down the road. But there's usually always time to put it on in the car if you're worried you're going to forget. But it's literally, you know, even just earrings can be as much a finishing touch as lipstick and very key to, you know, to feel better about yourself and your look. But when you take it off, when you get home, you want to treat it like your high heel shoes and your bra. Let it be the first thing that comes off when you walk in the door. So, that's something my jewelry mama said, and it's hysterical. So I was like, I don't do heels, but I do flip flops. So I guess I do the same thing and kick them off when I walk in the door. You don't want to sleep in it. And then sanitizer. I added this. It used to be 5. I added the 6th one, sanitizer, because so many people use it now. It eats up the bottom of your rings. I've got some people that actually their wedding rings get eat up because it's so harsh. But the alcohol in it will eat up the bottoms of your rings. So just be careful with that. If you call April and you're like, I don't know what's wrong with my ring, I usually tell her you get one time of, you know, forgetting. And then after that, I'm like, listen, you know, like we've been warned, get a tight hand sanitizer. Make sure you take it off. Do your fun fan and put it back on. And you can use like the mild detergent soap to wash your hands with if you're afraid you're going to leave it on the counter. It's fine. Wash your hands with it. Just dry them off. You'll be good. But don't use the harsh, like, jewelry cleaners for this type of jewelry. All right, so those are kind of some tips. Also, another jewelry lady tip until I move on to my worst. Before I move on to my favorite letter, is if you will throw a piece of chalk, y'all, chalkboard chalk, in your jewelry drawer, it will absorb the moisture and keep your jewelry from turning. So just chalkboard chalk. If you will throw that in your jewelry drawer, it absorbs the moisture. You can also use those.
Of chalk. I got 2 chests that are 3 feet high.
Well, if you just put it in there, it just helps because a lot of people are like, I don't know what's wrong with my jewelry. It's kind of turned. I'm like, just moisture can get to it. And it's funny because I've got some of the jewelry that was literally been in my, came in my kit when I started 10 years ago and it still looks great because I wear it or whatever. But then there will be pieces that just sit and they'll turn. So it just depends. You can use like a polishing cloth for some of the silver stuff. Just, you know, be careful on how harsh of like, you know, rubbing you're doing. It'll come off pretty easy. As far as cleaning it goes, you don't have to be too rough on it. All right, so those are some tips. Now on to my favorite letter, F. Versatile it is. And in the last probably 5 years, they've really stepped up their game with the versatility of the jewelry. You can wear some of these pieces like 5, 10, 20 different ways depending on the piece. It's crazy. So April's got a piece I'll show in a minute that does tricks. I'm wearing one that does tricks. That one you can wear a couple ways. She's got on. So we'll go through them. But one of the things I also like to do is jewelry aerobics. So I used to hate to go to the gym, and so it was like my thing for the last 5 years since I had my doctor. I did jewelry aerobics. I didn't like go to the gym, but now I've actually lost 30 pounds since November, so it's not as funny. But if you will throw on hoops a quarter size or larger, it will give the illusion of appearing 10 to 20 pounds slimmer. So just throw on some quarter size or larger hoops, y'all. And literally, I used to joke, people were like, did you lose weight? I'm like, no, we're all here. Okay. And then any type of long necklace, I'm going to show you some of our longer like necklaces. A lot of times if we have a short necklace, a lot of times you can turn that into a long one or make a long necklace short. So a lot of the stuff can be worn multiple ways. And us as women, our necklines change with our shirts and everything. So it's nice to have options with the jewelry. So we will get started with some of those things. Now I'm going to introduce y'all to Stephanie. Okay? This is Stephanie.
Stephanie.
Hello, Stephanie. Okay. If y'all want to take a selfie with her later, you can. Okay. Be like,
I love it.
She is wearing one of our new pieces. I think this is called Lively. I don't quite remember the name of the other one. But I love these new Sabrina earrings. They're so much fun. And like the ones I've got on too, super lightweight. They're big and they're fun, but they're like so, so lightweight. You don't even know they're in your ears. So I love that about our jewelry, that most of the jewelry, earrings and stuff are super lightweight. And then this is one of my new favorite bracelets. It's stretch and it's soft, so put it on and feel it. It's like, oh, Teresa.
But I didn't put on jewelry.
It's the dot to dot. We can play in it in a little while. We'll play, and like what I'll do is once we finish up, I'll let you guys play in stuff that you like, and then I'll show you. Because I can't go through all the jewelry and show everything does, because there's so much versatility now. There didn't used to be as much, and it was easier to show some of the key pieces. But what we'll do is you guys play and pick things that you like, and as you're looking at it, I'll tell you what it does, or if it does tricks or not. So I'll pass these around so you can look at them while I'm showing you this necklace. So it's pretty awesome. You can have, if you're more of a simple person, you can wear just this up piece, the top piece up here. But the little tassel dangling up is very popular. So you can actually, you know, this is by like a separate necklace. You can do that, but like these come apart, so you can wear it the blue and the red, or you can flip it over and wear just the gold, or they come apart, so you can wear just the blue one right there, and you can flip it. You want to do like blue and gold, or the little gold and the other, they come off, so you can wear them singly or switch them, whichever way you want to wear it. So I like to frame them together because I just think it makes more of a statement. And I'm all about a solid color t-shirt that you can just add some bling to. So I'll pass this around so you guys can see it. But that's one of my new favorite pieces. Gold has made a giant comeback in the jewelry industry. So you'll see a whole lot of new fun golds. I've always been a silver girl, but I'm really starting to like the gold. And one of the reasons I fell in love with gold is because they added this watch. So this watch was like absolutely fabulous, so I had to get it. But I wear a little bit more gold now because I got a fun watch. But because it's daylight savings time, we are doing a watch special. So if you see any fun watches that you like, they're all 20% off. So that is something we're gonna do today. This is my little man. This is Dylan. Say hi.
Hi.
Hey.
He's in a good mood now.
Yay. Am I helping? He's like, am I helping? So gold has made, like I said, a huge comeback, and a lot of people, so if you will notice, Premier's jewelry is very designer inspired. So you will, if you're familiar with like Michael Kors or David Yurman, you might be like, yeah, that's great, that stuff's awesome, but it's like nowhere near my price range, and it's not mine either, and I don't want to have to carry a safe, you know, my jewelry in a safety deposit box. So this is fun jewelry you can wear and actually not have to worry about that. But one of the cool things is the designer-inspired jewelry. Basically, a lot of the watches look like some of the Michael Kors watches we've got now. But like this ring is my favorite, the blue one, the big blue. It looks like the David Yurman rings right now that are like $2,000 and you get it for $47. So like that's my new favorite. But big rings are very popular too, as far as on the jewelry aerobics spectrum of things, because if you will wear big rings, I call them like fun check writing rings, you know, we don't usually do that anymore, we just kind of like do keypads, but they're statement pieces that people will notice and they'll ask you about, and I love that because then I get to say, oh, I'm the jewelry lady, I get paid to give it away for free. So,
April Brooks.
There you go. So, So another thing that you can do is if you will accessorize the smallest parts of your body, so the big fun rings on your fingers, because those are the smallest parts of your body, and your wrist. So doing like an arm party, like, you know, just stacking them up. We got some extra stack bracelets on her. I put a couple on her, and I got her over here. She's got on the word play bracelets that say love, faith, and hope. I love those. Those are awesome. Some people buy them and give them away individually, or it's just a really cute set. And then she's got another silver piece on that comes with, it actually comes with two other colors, a gold and a hematite metal of our new bracelets that they added.
Thank you, Dawn.
But, so color is very into, like adding a pop of color. So this is fun to add a pop of color. But then I was telling them earlier, this is one of my favorite pieces to show because You have your fun jewelry that you can like dress up and accessorize with. And then I have what I call my like everyday gotta have it jewelry. Well, this Easy Living necklace is an everyday gotta have it piece, okay? So this is the necklace. Okay, so this is Easy Living. So if you're not all crazy and bold and big and whatever, yes, this has a little bit of a pendant that's a little bit big on it, but it's really, really cute to just wear. So this is one way, obviously, that you wear it. I can put it on Stephanie so you see. Okay, so one way you would wear it is just on like that, and depending on like your neck, it's going to be different with the shirt you're wearing, so obviously you wouldn't wear it with a V-neck like that. Or the magnet, the pendants are magnets, most of them. So you can leave it like that. It's just really cute if you're more simple. Can everybody see it? And then you can also turn it around and just attach it to the black cord. And if you have any other pendants, you can do them like that as well. And then you can use the little circles in the back to adjust to make it shorter to wherever you need it to go. So then you have a different length, and then you can bring it up to look like that with the V-neck. Okay, and then this is my favorite because what I talk about long lines, right? Adding that long line will slenderize you. So, short necklace that you can turn and make long. So all you do is you take the four strands and you split them. And you add the pendant to the bottom, and voila, you have another look.
Yeah, I really like that one.
So that one's really fun, and that's called Easy Living. And then they just added this new, I think it's called, whoops. I do that every time. They just added this very bright necklace, which is right here, which is really fun. And if you're looking through the catalog and you see something that says removable extender, they just made our jewelry very, very versatile because a lot of us used to open the necklaces up and make them long, even if they weren't made to do that. So they've paid attention to what we do in the field and they've made them accessible for us. So it's got a removable extender. I just take it off with the 4-inch removable extender. So I could have worn it like this, this pretty pop of color with the silver, which is awesome, and I love it. But I was like, oh, that's cool, it doesn't really do anything else. Oh no, wrong. You open it up, and then you can actually add the pendant that goes on Easy Living to the bottom of there. So you can have two necklaces and a bunch of different looks. It's just really, really, really pretty. And, you know, depending on what you're wearing, you've got options. So you could still leave it like this, short, and put the pendant on it up here, too. So, and then this is actually a wrap bracelet, and so I've actually had people just want an extra little flavor in that necklace, so they would stick that in the middle of the berry to wear it like that, but it's a wrap bracelet. And if you're looking at it like, okay, how in the world am I going to do that? Someone gave us a little trick. So if you will actually put it like this first and stick the little ball in, whichever one you need. There's three different holes, so it's kind of like a little button. You stick it in there. Well, it's stretch, so I'm having issues with my nails today. But anyways, you would connect it, and then it just actually goes on pretty easy because it's stretch. But it says encourage on the actual beads. All right, so you can just kind of pass that tray. There's some other fun stuff, a silver version of that gold bracelet that went around, which is a little bit different, like looks similar to that one. All right, and then I'll have April come up here and I'm gonna show you Sugar Rush because it's spring, we're all in our spring colors.
I love this thing.
This is Sugar Rush. So Sugar Rush is crazy. It does a lot of different tricks. And I wanna see if mine's right there.
I think yours is over here.
Yeah, hand me mine. Okay. So we have these awesome things called clip-its, y'all. Okay, clip-its. So if you're like, what is a clip-it? There's just different ways to do the jewelry. And so, let's see. Maybe. Okay, the clip-it. So we have them in like this blinged out one. Then there's like just silver, gold, hematite. There's different metals. So where you can take a crazy chunky necklace like this and you can, she's got it just opened. And then I'm going to show you, let's see. So yeah, you got it like that, but then I can take a clip it, connect it right here, and then make it chunky, like just a big chunky necklace by just using the clip it. And then I'm not going to take hers apart and go through all that right now because she's wearing it today, but the strands come off. So this one I love to just wear by itself. It's very simple and cute. You can just put it up here by itself. And then the little token piece also comes off. So the tokens, I put the tokens together, and literally it's super easy. You just click these little things together and it connects. Because I don't always feel like wearing it all, you know? So sometimes it doesn't work, but this part is really cute. So I leave these two connected. I just link them both together. Then I use a Clip-It, and then I have a different look. Cool. I'm gonna go here. So I'm gonna show you here so you can actually see what that looks like. So just take the Clip-It and clip it. And then you have a different fun look. And you can do the tokens by themselves or the other piece by itself. You can have options. So you get all that with one necklace. So you can have all these different ways. Sugar. So that's Sugar Rush for you. And then, of course, you can always still wear this by itself. The silver part comes off. So the other day I wore just this. I basically, it looks like this, but without the tokens, because I used the silver strand to wear it long. Just that one piece. My friend's like, what necklace is that? You're a jewelry lady. You should know. But she didn't realize.
Never brought this before.
All right. So then you can also just wear the colors one by themselves. I'll just hang that up there. But the Clip-Its are awesome because you can do tricks with them.
We're not kicking.
I think she said
I put it in. Okay, one of the other things I'm going to show is some of the antique gold.
I want to see the one she
You want to see this one?
Oh, you pass it, yeah. So the antique gold is very popular right now. This is called New Neutral. So y'all, tassels are very in. So this one comes with tassels on the bottom, but the tassels are removable. So it's just a little lobster claw. It's super easy to take off. But if you want to open this up, you can make this short necklace long. Like I said, it's a removable extender. So you can take the extender off. I'll leave it on right now just for like easy. But you can open it up and put this behind your neck and then just take this strand off, but you can wear it long. And that would just come and then you can wear it just with the tassel strand only or just these three up here only. And then it's got a really cute little bracelet you can wear with it, the stretch with the antique gold, because a lot of people weren't quite ready for the bright gold again, so they transitioned and love this antique gold, which I think is just awesome and looks great with a lot of different things. So I'll pass that around too. Now, anybody like big into Chevron? That's probably my favorite print out there, right? Chevron. Okay, there's this bracelet called Zigzag. It's stretched and it's super cute. It's got bling, and I like to put it with the silver stack stational or something like that. But basically, you get a stack of five bracelets, and so I just kind of make my own arm party and put the two of these together. But when you see sets, like if you look around at any of the bracelets, if you see them in a set form like this, they all come together. So like April's three that say the love, faith, hope, they come together. So a lot of the bracelets, like you look at, they're like, yes, it does come with all five. There's an orange crush set that comes with like 11. So there are big sets that come together. So I'll pass this fun stuff around right there. Let's see, and then I won't worry about hers, like, but the point with her spring braid necklace, you can wear all together, or it's got the two different levels. So you can wear just the long one or leave it with the short one. They're removable sections. And then, is there anything else specifically you want me to show? Which one?
The one.
This one's called Spring Break.
Spring Break.
And like I said, I'll show kind of the stuff you guys want to see. You wanted me to show you the tassels or no?
Yeah.
So I'll just kind of finish up with like before we move on. Like there's tons of jewelry, so I won't go through everything. One thing to look for in the catalog is when you see a piece that says double lobster claw. It's really cool because it's got both hooks. So anywhere you want it to lay on your neck, you just hook the lobster claw where you want it to go on your neck and it'll raise it or adjust it. And we've got lots of pieces that are double lobster claw. So tassels are very fun and in. This is our tango necklace. Super cute, just gold necklace. You can take the tassel off, it's removable. So that's a new fun one and it's interchangeable. You can do it with this other necklace. So I love showing that you can get two necklaces and have multiple like ways to wear them. So this is our other new sway necklace. It's a gorgeous necklace just by itself. It's got a removable extender on it, and you can wrap it as a bracelet, and it's really cute watch buddy if you wrap it around that gold bracelet or the gold watch. But it comes with these two tassels. So it comes with the teal and the coral, you get both, with the sway necklace. So not only can you wear the sway necklace long or short, you can wrap it as the bracelet, or you wear it with the tassels on it. And if you have the other one, you can interchange it with the gold. So those are really fun. I'm just going to pass this tray. And teal is big this season for sure. This is one of my staple pieces I always like to show. But I saw somebody put a tassel on it, which was cute. This is our Matthew necklace. So it's called Matthew 1720. Premier is very big. They're a biblically based company, but they represent it. Those are called stacks or stacktastic or stacksational. I'll look it up for you. So this is our Matthew 1720. So when I say like Premier is biblically based, like they mean it. It's not just like out there. They do represent it in everything that they do as a company, and their integrity and everything like that. And so this is a piece though, and I kind of call it part of our faith line. It's called 1720, and that is actually a verse that talks about having faith the size of a mustard seed. And it has a genuine mustard seed inside the little flower that hangs higher up.
Thank you, Mom.
So it's just a really neat piece. It's under $40. I've had people order them all the time for gifts. I didn't realize gift shelves even existed until I started this business. But people buy gifts and keep them for shelf whenever they need one. So it's one that people get for that. So it's really cute though. If you split the there's a feather at the bottom and a stone, and I had a girl show it, and this is a really cute way to wear it together. If you're fun with your tassels, you can interchange some of the pieces.
Really,
that's
really cute.
I like that green one.
Ooh, that does look great with that.
Ooh, Evelyn. Yeah,
that's the one you need to get.
Yeah.
Evelyn.
The jewelry does tricks. Well, watches, there's a watch that does tricks. So it actually spins over and you can change it to brown or teal.
This way.
So
this
you way can maybe change up your watches if you're looking at that. But I'll pass this around.
I have one watch and my husband's
going to
kill me.
I know, I'm going to get one. And I'm like, I just love the watches. So,
Sean, you work. You can afford it.
I have lots and lots and lots of watches.
Yeah. And this is the last thing I'm going to pass around. This is kind of on the gift side of things. Mother's Day and graduation and Easter around the corner. These are some great gifts. I'll just kind of let you guys look through it. But we've got our heaven necklace. Our Proverbs necklace, the salvation bracelet, the daily devotion bracelet. I absolutely love this. So I kind of just like a lot of our faith-based pieces that are just great gift items, and I think almost everything in here is under $40.
You're the looking cute face.
I know. You're so cute.
Okay. So any other jewelry we'll play in later, that's just a little bit of the fashion. I kind of want to show, you know, her so she has an idea of some of the things she can switch up and change. There's some rose gold stuff. Anybody here like rose gold? Okay. Yeah, but we've got a whole new rose gold collection, and I'll show some tricks with that because this piece right here in the middle has the links. This one right here, you can actually take that apart. All these strands come apart, and you can go just to the, I thought this one looks more copper. That's more rose gold. But anyways, all that comes apart, and you can literally probably get 10 necklaces out of that. So it's very well worth it. And that's what a lot of people, like if you're looking through the catalog, like our average piece is around $40. But the pieces that do tricks and you can wear multiple ways may cost a little bit more. But we have a term called CPW, and it's cost per wear. So it goes way down when you wear it multiple ways. So it makes it a little easier to digest if it is more expensive piece because it does so much.
Not yet.
No. All right. So I think I covered most of that information. Let's see. So anyways, the point is accessories are extremely important. If I were to take all my jewelry off right now, I'd probably scare y'all. Okay? You don't want to be jewelry naked. Okay? You just don't. Okay? Because, like, if somebody gives, like, a little picture that says something about a cupcake having icing and sprinkles, like, you know, and basically a cupcake without icing and sprinkles is a muffin. So you don't want a muffin. You want to be a cupcake with all your sprinkles and your sparkles. So dress it up, wear your accessories, and you'll be good. Literally, though, it just draws attention upward away from your thighs. Just accessorize. Like now, I told April to look like the official jewelry lady. You need 7 to 11.
April.
So she's going to be learning, so y'all be on her and say how many pieces you had on today.
I did.
But no, seriously, you don't have to. to, but that's some, a running joke we have, and we say you need that many pieces of gold.
Did you say it?
Okay, so now, this is the part that's fun. Now that everybody's like, oh my gosh, I love, love, love all this jewelry, I'm going to show you how to get it for free. So everybody got their purses ready?
I'm not going to participate.
You're ready.
Hold on a second.
I can't. Oh, it's got an earring attached to it.
I think you want us on the bed.
Yeah, no, that's the one that comes with the two colors, Ashley.
Chew that one first. Chew that one. Eat it up.
Okay, so our next letter is H.
Okay. $50 bonus.
Okay? And that premiere pays. And so it's really easy. I tell girls, like, don't cancel, because even if you just pass around the catalog, get your $100 in orders and meet me for coffee with a friend or two, it'll still count as a mini show, and you will still earn lots of free jewelry, because they not only get an easy 80 just from that of free, they also earn 4 half price items. So that's one of the bonuses. The second bonus is with 3 ladies get on April's calendar. So 3 of you ladies and help her out. And hopefully we'll have more than that, because like I said, she's got to do a certain amount of practice shows. So it's going to help her get her business started. And you guys know people she doesn't know. So even, I always say, listen, even if you could care less about jewelry, okay, 1, you can give it to her to put on her table. 2, you can use it as gifts. Or 3, you can keep it and enjoy it and wear it. Okay? So there's all kind of options. But the amount of free jewelry you get is totally worth it. So 3 bookings of people doing shows. Moving forward, you get an extra $50 in free jewelry just from Premiere. Okay? But there's more. Okay? So as women, what speaks to us, right? When we go shopping, do we like the clearance rack or what?
Yes, yeah, we do.
Right? Okay, so if you understand, women like free and half price. So they also let you shop half price. So when you're a hostess, you get all this free that you can earn in the bonuses, and then you also get up to 8 items at half price. So with an average $500 party, you would have earned 8. How many of those do you want to use?
Wow, I get
2. 2? You get 8 half price items, huh?
Oh,
you get 8? You get up to 8. How many you want to use?
I use all 8.
All 8. So she didn't hear me right the first time. She's going to use all 8. Okay, anybody seen the game show A Minute to Win It?
Yeah.
Okay, any of y'all know Deal or No Deal? Okay, we're going to do those 2 games. Okay, so this is about to be the Minute to Win It segment. And the Deal or No Deal, I know I look way better than Howie. However, I'm not quite a case girl, but I look better than Howie. All right. So y'all just be ready. We're going to follow up with Deal or No Deal. Okay, but this is the Minute to Win It. So she wants 8. Ready? 1, 2, 3. 4, 5, 6, 7. Ooh. She's getting 8 half price items, okay, on top of her free that she already got. But would y'all believe me if I said there's more? When I say Premiere spoils you, they spoil you, okay? So as a hostess, when you buy your 8 half price items, or even if you only wanted to use 4 of them, 2 of them, 5 of them, it doesn't matter what amount you pick. Whatever you pay is actually going to roll in to give you more for free. So you would actually earn additional free jewelry. So whatever you pay out of pocket for your half price items rolls back in to give you more for free. So she would have had 2 more bonuses. Hey!
Okay.
So anyway, that's the point. And the point is to make a mess. Like, interrupt it. So every once in a while I get somebody, but I messed her up with the way the boxes were, the shape of them.
So you can get a lot of free jewelry.
Yeah, but yeah, that's an average hostess shopping spree.
Practice that, yeah.
So that's why I tell people, like, that's what's kept my business going in the last 10 years. Because, not because, like, you know, it's just everybody, like, wants jewelry. Like, people do want to buy jewelry. They cannot afford everything on their wish list. And as y'all start playing and y'all get into the big thick catalog, you will not be able to buy everything on your list. And if you are, awesome. I want your bank account. But if you can't, which most people can't, then we just tell you, like, seriously, buy some pieces, support April, and then turn around, have a party, which is also going to support April, and then you can get the rest of your wish list for free. Y'all, it's super easy and it's a ton of fun. She will do your invitations for you. All you got to do is get your friends excited, and we'll send, you know, I teach her to do fun text and, you know, do just a quick, easy invitation. So it's really easy, and this is not the type of food you prepare, okay? It's not the type of thing you do. However, these ladies are phenomenal, and we're not mad, and we're not hating because the food is awesome. But I tell my ladies, keep it simple. You want people focused on the jewelry, not the food at your party. So when you have one for her, the point is to keep it simple, and literally, I don't care if it's like a pack of cookies from Publix and a Diet Coke, okay? Like, just seriously, something sweet, something salty, y'all, something to drink, you're good. So you don't overwhelm yourself and you don't feel like you're going to go broke to have a traditional, what you want to say, is a home show. I do all kind of parties. She will also do all kind of parties. If you don't want to do it at your house, that's fine. We do them at coffee shops, restaurants, offices. It doesn't matter. We get creative. I go to the ballpark and the bleachers, okay? If you're stuck at the ball field, I'm going to bring you jewelry to play in so you can still earn free jewelry. So we don't ever want people to say no because they feel like their life circumstances don't allow that for them. Because if you want to feel good about yourself and get free jewelry, we want you to find a way to do it. So location and food is always optional, but we will find a way to help you. And I train my girls the exact same way. So that's a little bit about that. And sorry, I didn't tell you to flip, but boom, there's your cheat sheet. It tells you.
Okay.
So now what we're going to do is, I forgot to give boxes out, so we won't worry about it. But did you say free jewelry? Yes, please. So what did I tell y'all was coming up next? The case?
Cases.
Okay. So deal or no deal, right? Y'all know that game? We're going to go around the room. Deal means you want free jewelry. No deal means you just want to pay full price and you're not going to help raise the rent. Okay? And like I said, no, seriously though, it's super easy to help her. Because all she needs is you and two friends. And it doesn't matter if it's like, literally, like I've done a show out of the back of my car because they were going to have it somewhere and then the people told me.
They're practiced desperately.
So she's got to do what I'm doing.
Make fun of me.
Yes. So it's good to start with your friends and family. Literally, I tell people all the time, you don't have to have a big crowd. My best shows are with 5 and 6 ladies, so it doesn't have to be a lot of people to help her. It's just letting her practice, okay? And she needs like 6 to 9 shows in her first like 45 days. So we've got dates on the calendar.
If you don't do it for me, do it for the baby.
Yeah. Okay. Okay, so we'll go to a commercial break on her, and we'll work on her at checkout. Okay,
we'll give
so
you extra
she a commercial
here, okay?
All right. How about you, Beverly?
Get
you some free jewelry?
No, not yet.
Not yet. Okay. And listen, if some people are busy, like I always tell people, yes, she's got that time frame at the very beginning. She needs to do the practice. But then I always tell people we can catch you on the other side of busy. So if it doesn't work right now, just like when you get to the survey, put a month that you think might work best for your life schedule, because that will still help her moving on with her business. Because like I said, y'all know people she doesn't, and that gets her into new circles to keep her business growing.
Oh, come on.
Evelyn, you got some friends?
They all were old and retired like me.
So well, they might like shop still.
Like these ladies, think about it.
Okay, and that's fine. Like I said, when y'all get in the catalog, y'all, and you'll have your list that keeps growing, you don't want the rest to feel free, right? That stack, y'all don't want to be guilt-free shopping. Okay.
Michonne,
my circle is already here.
But you know what? They're not going to buy everything here. So when y'all get a couple paydays down the road, they're usually going to see who's having the next party because they're going to get the next few pieces to add to their collection. So, you can always change your mind too, Cindy. You know you like parties. Okay, we'll look at a day. So, Vivian, do you want some free jewelry?
Oh, I'm already giving.
Yay!
Yay!
That's our two. Right. And then, Lori.
I will do one, but it's going to be later on.
That's okay. Fine. Okay, so we got three. You know, I heard you earlier.
Mm-hmm. Woo!
Gonna get to help you.
No deal.
Patty knows. Oh, come on.
All right. Well, like I said, y'all.
Her doggies would chew on the jewelry.
Can you do it at Starbucks? Y'all got another room?
She has a big enough house.
Everybody needs a coffee.
Okay. Yeah, I do like theme shows like Java and jewelry, appetizers and accessories. Like, we just, any reason, like, when we're getting together, you can just bring some trays of jewelry and play in one. So, all right. So, we will get y'all dates in the calendar in a little bit. So, we have two letters left. M. So who has bills they want to pay off? Anyone wants to come up here and be a volunteer? What, so I can show you how to pay your bills.
Michonne, Vivian, Pat.
You're on the end. Come on.
Cindy,
okay, she don't want to do it.
Cindy does. Come on up, Cindy.
She's awesome. Okay. All right, y'all. So we're going to use our Diva dollars. Does anybody remember how much I said an average show was?
$500.
Okay, does anybody know how much a jewelry lady makes?
April Brooks.
Everybody did this.
You pay in the same land?
No.
At least she's honest.
You're
like
a neighbor, so you
did.
Oh,
she's
sweet.
Happy baby.
okay? Anybody know what percentage we make?
80%?
50%?
50%.
Woo!
Okay. All right. So I'm going to show you here. You can stay right here.
Come on.
Okay.
You
can stay on the video. All right.
Family connection.
So what we're going to do is we are going to send Leanne to work for the month. Okay? So she's going to be our new jewelry lady. And we're going to let her
get
okay. Okay. So pick a day of the week, any day of the week that you might want to go out and that be your show, the day you do shows.
Saturday.
Okay. So Leanne's going to go out her first Saturday, and she's going to have an average show, which was $500, right? What's 50% of that? $250. So $250 she makes on her first Saturday playing in jewelry. Y'all, we get paid that night, so you don't have to wait on your money. Premiere, we actually pay Premiere, so we collect everything, and then I send them the money. We get paid immediately. So she made $250. She can go shopping or whatever she wants to do with that money. What'd you say? You want to be smart and get a new car for your son or something?
My daughter.
Your daughter, okay. Like you were doing something. Yes, you weren't doing bill, but you were doing something wrong. Somebody said, and insurance, which yes, that'll go.
Yeah. So for a car.
Yeah, so she's got her $250 for her first Saturday. The second Saturday rolls around. She has an above average show, okay? So let's just say you have a $600 show. How much do you make?
$300.
Okay, her second Saturday. Her third Saturday already was planned. She knew what she had going on. This is the cool thing. We make our own schedule, so you do whatever you want. So she switched it to a Friday night because she knew she was going to be going on a trip with her daughter that weekend, leaving on Saturday morning. So she did her Friday night party. And let's just say we had another average show, $500 show. How much?
$250.
Okay. So she did that. And then the last week, she had left Saturday and was going to be actually out of town for the whole next week. So she was on vacation, but literally like the day she came back, she had someone say how much they loved her jewelry, everything she was wearing, and literally bought it off of her. Okay? So usually that happens, like that will happen. And I will sell stuff, like she could sell $100 off of her and make how much?
$50.
So I'm going to trade you because I didn't bring her the right stuff. So anyways, how much does she have right there?
I can't tell what the pink ones. 100. 1,000.
She's actually got 850. The reason I show that is because I show the difference of how things can happen. You can have a below average show, you can have an average show, whatever. So we'll just say if she had a below average show to fill in her the end of her month doing one extra show, which covered her four shows for the month, because you see she sold something off of her. She didn't actually do a show and then she was on vacation. So if she had a below average show, just a $300 show, she still would have made $150. And so playing in jewelry 4 nights or 4 days, she made an extra $1,000 that month. It's just that easy. So, and now if I go on vacation, I do a show while I'm out of town. Because I'm like, someone's doing a show while I'm there. Have jewelry, will travel so I can write off my trip. But just that easy. Playing in jewelry 4 days out of 30 in a month. So you can easily add an extra $1,000. And I always say, you know, if you just want to add a cushion and have your fifth one, in case your budget requires the $1,000, then you just add an extra show to make sure there's a padding there in case for some reason someone had to reschedule or cancel, which we know doesn't happen, but life does happen. So for my budget, I make sure I'm padded with that. And so if that's your case, I always tell people if your extra show holds, yay, go shopping, okay? And then if you're covered and you can go enjoy your money, but it's better to be stressed with money than without, right? So, yeah. All it is right there. Okay, so just to recap, in case you didn't follow exactly what we did, we make 50% of everything that we sell, and then we don't have, it's not only 50%, it's 50% with no territories, no inventory, no quotas, no deliveries, okay? That is like the best thing in the world. Like this right here saved my life with two kids. If I had to deliver jewelry, I would literally not be able to do this business. So no inventory, all that jewelry over there is mine. Some of the jewelry in those over there is mine. But this is like her boutique. So that's her boutique now, it's not her inventory. She does not sell off the table unless for some reason there's like absolute you have to. Like for a gift, sometimes I will just replace it on my table. But like we don't carry inventory. Everybody orders out of the catalog. Premier ships it all cute and bagged to the hostesses. So I also do fundraisers, and April will be doing that as well. Because fundraisers are super easy because you can collect orders. and have them shipped directly to whoever's collecting them. I do each person individually with packets, and then Premier like pre-packs it all for us. They ship it directly to the hostess or the person that collected it, and it's all easy for them to hand out to their friends and family. So it's awesome that they do that for us. And like I said, new territories, I have jewelry, will travel. Like, clearly I'm an ally. So I go to Pennsylvania, I've been to Florida, I go like all over the place. So that's just a little bit about that. So if you're curious, you have a little form that's called your survey, and we're gonna get to that in a minute. But on there, it just says, I'm curious, y'all. It does not say I want to be the jewelry lady, okay?
So,
if you would like a curiosity packet, if you would like a curiosity packet, it's just a phone number to listen to, or we can text you a video link. You know, 10 to 20 minutes, depending on which one you listen to or watch. Just a short information about the business in case you're interested. Just circle that you would like some information or you'd like to be a fly on the wall. We'll make sure you get that. Okay, I can probably speak for April as I speak for myself. It will come with a no-stalker guarantee because we got kids and we ain't got time for that. So if you're interested, we will totally share with you and bless you with this information. And I always tell people, like, I share and let God do the rest. Because, like, if it's for you, awesome. If it's not, it's not for everybody. But it definitely works if you work it. It's changed my life in the last 10 years to what it provides for our family. And it's just really been phenomenal. So much more than jewelry. But I'm excited that jewelry is our vehicle because I get to look cute and pretty. And make money and stay home. So. All right. And then if you'll just circle, like, your level of interest. If you are super interested, just circle, like, on the scale 1 through 10 or whatever. And just let us know. Okay, so our last letter is S for the survey. If you will fill out the sanitizer.
All right.
Sanitizer. Anybody else got an S?
Saline.
Oh, Patty and Leanne. Okay.
Solutions.
Okay.
Thanks, Mama.
All right, so let me tell you, S stands for surveys. You're going to fill out in your little folders. Get out your surveys, fill them out. We're going to do a drawing. So just fill them out in full for me. If you were maybe about a show, write what month might work better for you. And there's options on the different types of options, like fundraiser, birthday bling bash, or blessings and bling, just a girls' night, or an office party. You can select what works better for what you're thinking. And like I said, even if you can just collect orders and meet her with another friend at a coffee shop or just at your office, that will help her also because she's got a certain amount of shows she needs to do for some of her goals that she's working towards to add extra free jewelry to her table. All right. And then shopping, I'm going to pass out catalogs in just a second once I've got those back from y'all. And then specials are watches. Remember, because we spring forward today, we're doing a daylight savings time, so you can get any watch. 20% off.
All right.
And then y'all can snack and shop all you want to. So thank you guys so much for being here for her and helping her get her business off to a great start.
Yeah, thank you very much.
And then we're going to do who has the most tickets. And we got prizes. Okay?
Let me guess, Patty. Thank you, Candy. You did a great job. Let's give her a clap for that.
Yeah. And I hold the catalog hostage, April. Okay. While they're filling their stuff out. And she can take credit cards, cash, or check.
Here you go, Elena. You want some banana?
Sticky.
As soon as you're done with your survey, just fold it in half. And then I will come around so we can do the drawing for the prize.
I know. That's a lot of work.
Yep. Thank you. Hey! And I do have some little tabs as you go through the catalog. I will suck them in front of this. Basically, I think they're in here.
You can mark on another.
Yeah. So
I have a whole other stuff.
Yeah, the empty glass right there.
As you're flipping through the catalog, you can take these and mark. So I heard you say, oh, you got one. Okay. So you can, here we go. You can use these as you're going through the catalog. If you see stuff you like, that way it's easy to get back to it. instead of having to flip back through, we may not be able to find it again. I'll leave some over here too. Here you go, Patty. Alright, so once those are done, we're going to do a drawing, see also who has the most tickets. So be counting your tickets as well.
I have 12.
12, Patty's got 12. I'm going to have to do a tiebreaker.
Ooh.
See who's been listening.
They'll eat strawberries and bananas.
Bananas, strawberries.
Okay. Yeah.
Do you want cracker?
Hey, look.
He likes these.
And cracker?
Mm-hmm. Hey, thank you.
Okay. So anybody got more than 12? Okay, so tiebreaker. Let's think. What percentage of free jewelry does the hostess earn?
30.
30.
Amber knows because she's had a show.
Patty wasn't paying attention.
Hey, Patty.
I know.
She was waiting for her to say, jewelry lady. See, we were paying attention to the president.
Here, you can pick. I'll let y'all vote because y'all had two. I brought extra.
Why?
Yes. Oh, she also has a fun blingy picture frame over there too. Alright, you can pick one too. She's also got like a little blingy picture frame. And if you can't find something or have questions about something, let me know and I can tell you which catalog it's in. Vivian,
you want another one?
Okay.
Alright, everybody survey is done. Fold them in for me. And then April, you'll walk, or actually I'll pass around the bag. If you guys will just throw your tickets back in here, so that way we don't end up all over the floor with kids eating them. We recycle tickets.
Yeah.
All right, so who surveys? Okay, all right here.
Mm-hmm.
Yep.
Everything
counted. All right. Vivian,
Cindy,
hers. What'd you have in your bag?
Very good.
Okay. All right, let's see. Oh, and one other piece that I'm wearing, this crazy thing I'm wearing, all comes apart. So it's called
tweezers.
Stunning.
She
found some fun.
Yeah.
Every one of these strands comes off, so you've got multiple wears out of this necklace if you want to be a little more simple or whatever.
Yeah.
But I've got it on our keeping it personal. She's got it on her table. She just doesn't have the letters on hers. So I have D for my son and S for my daughter. And so it's just something you can build, and they actually have colored stones now. They also have the little cause. So like if you have someone with like autism or whatever that you pour, you can put like the blue stone on there, or like the breast cancer, you can do the pink stone, or you can also, we have quartz charms. So the Keeping It Personal collection is really cool. You can just make it your own, and there's different stuff in there with those. So if y'all have any questions about that, let me know. I always forgot to let y'all know about that one. Because some people are more simple and they just don't, you know, the crazy jewelry, and they just want to wear something like this one little piece. All right, let's see. Who wants to draw my winner?
Yeah,
yes, you can. Mm-hmm. Did you even fill one out? You're not going to draw
one. No,
I'm all right.
Okay.
All right, so
okay,
draw the winner. Drum roll. The winner is...
Ready, get set. April.
Nope. Beverly.
Beverly, where's the
Beverly?
What do I get?
You get to pick one of the prizes.
Where's the prize?
You need to take
both the green bags.
Oh,
all right.
I get to buy $500 myself.
So you guys get a shop. All right, so bye.